Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to peek over my shoulder as I try to make my way here in, I don't know, whatever this place is called, the villa, I suppose. Anyway, this is the dead money scenario in New Vegas, and I have just started this whole thing a little while ago. So in this moment I'm still trying to figure out how things work in here, what kills you, what doesn't, what kills you more quickly than another. Okay, there's the cloud that I understand kills me quicker than some other things. And with me here is Christine. I'm supposed to be finding more fellow prisoners like her, but for the moment I'm just sticking with her, and I presume that she's the same Christine who was after Father Elijah in the Big Mountain area, and that she's the one who nearly died there, and then left her sniper rifle in there, and was rescued, and a whole other bunch of stuff. Speaking of Christine, I wanted to give her some throwing weapons. She will probably put them in better use than I. Okay, and we can't sleep in here. Which means I would have to rely on the auto docks to pump me full of adrenaline. Oh yeah, and the first one of my first things to notice over here was that my inventory was empty and I could loot to my heart's content, but then realized that even so I did end up carrying more junk than I could in very short times. I just ended up dropping some of my stuff here at the vendor hologram. Okay, wait here. Let's see what's in here. Okay, I think here. Okay. But now I see what was hidden in there. So it was here. stopped picking up cigarettes in the main map long ago because they are rather heavy in inventory, and I can't use them myself. They don't pay that much. In fact, now that I think about it, they don't pay that much over here either. The cartons of cigarette is another matter, though. Okay, is that a chip? Yes. And I wanted to give Christine the throwing knives. Also wanted to check out about that perk that Christine is giving me. Was it speechless something? Oh, signal interference. And if I understood the dialogue correctly, it only works when it's only two of us approaching the speaker. Okay, and this was where? Oh, this was just a balcony. Especially stuff that I'm gonna use later. Keep some of these suits on me for repairs, but otherwise I don't think I need them all. And I would have to avoid alcohol because that means more chips over there, because that means more dehydration, and I quite don't have the water source to compensate for that. Okay, where was that other door? I should pump my health up a little bit. on Steam because I go in here fast. Leave that the rest of that stash for later and save my scarce health right now. So there's this suspicion. I was thinking that if I keep my health low enough, it would benefit my crew because of the ferocious loyalty perk. Let's see, what's the conditions? When you drop below 50% health, your companions gain much greater resistance to damage. Well, this should apply now because I'm definitely below 50%. Where's Christine? Oh, I left her waiting, didn't I? Let's see if we can communicate somehow. Must have been after your brain. I wonder if the other scars are from Black Mountain. Well, I know who she was after. Thank you. Veronica? Wait, I wonder, could she have been together with Veronica? Because, Veronica was referring to a girlfriend in the past. Okay. Wait, she means that... Oh. Oh. She's after Brother Elijah. I wonder if we can blow this place up, if it's even real. It's about the signal. Coming? Yeah. even if being a scribe explains her haircut, it still doesn't explain some of the scars. I want to head back to the medical district and take another good look at this hospital. I suppose we can't go in here yet. Yep. Okay, clinic is that way. Wait, let me try out that weird dispenser thingy. I can make medics. I can make steam pack. Ooh, that's nice. Okay, what does that even mean? It means the machine. Oh, the machine takes some and then gives me back. Gives me back chips. Now I get it. Remember when I made my last manual save, so here's one. If she really is Veronica's old girlfriend, then I'm making it my mission to bring her back with me. I don't know if that's even an option, but this is the place where we're not supposed to go. Oh, medical district, okay. I wonder what the coast harvesters look like without their armor. The apparel. Are they like some special breed of ghouls or what? There was some cloud in here. Oh yeah. This one will be saved for later because I don't have the resources to counter the cloud all the way right now. Cloud. Oh yeah, rooftop. Oh. take that stash. Oh, I didn't. Quick save. Is it safe in Sierra Madre? Clinic instead. Run, okay. Oh, I think last time I came in the other way. Oh yeah, I came in through some sort of upper entrance. This one. Workbench. Some or didn't. No, probably not. I haven't asked her some stuff. Oh, okay, she has some... some maneuveral damage. Medics? Mm-hmm. good to know. My pit boy. Oh, okay. I hope I didn't sell my scrap metal. Wait, I don't want it to wait. I wanted to ask about her weapons. She should be good with sniper rifle. She is very resourceful as well. Okay. I don't think I saw. Oh, I did have some fission batteries, and I used them up to make more energy cells for the holo rifle. Sleep stuff doesn't seem to be influencing me at all. And it didn't improve my overall health. Bummer. Starting to grow fond of the theory that she might indeed be Veronica's former girlfriend, because their situation would be difficult indeed. Veronica being the protege of Elijah, and she being sent to kill Elijah. I can keep radiation at bay. There's water source. And I think I probably should eat something now. Oh, this is nothing. I've done much worse. Hey, but my health doesn't seem to be getting up. Okay, let me eat some more. Keep this one for special occasions. I almost at half health. This should be enough. Oh yeah, this was the roof to access, and this was the way back. And this was the cloud room where I'm not going at the moment. It's time to go after another crew member. Town square station. Where was the... I wanna go after... after the... super merchant, the last. Door. Interesting. I'm not sure if I've been here or not. Nope. Haven't. More stairs. Okay, this is... it's the same stairs that go that we saw from the ground. Laser pistol. Whee! Oh yeah, except I don't have enough ammo for it all. Wait a minute. Huh. Can give this to her. Can we go from here? What about? Okay, I can't get past this, at least not at the moment. Or not like this. Let's check out these stairs. Even more stairs. More stashes. Let's see then. sure how well the local wildlife responds to shotguns, but I'll have to try it out sooner or later.
Watch out for the villa inhabitants. They're difficult to kill unless you chop them apart. If you can, blow them up or disintegrate them.
What does it say? Find... find God in the simplest of beasts. Okay. I think I need to make a pause here because the real-life lighting really does interfere with the game atmosphere. It's more like it's less about it doesn't feel right, and it's more about they can't fucking see anything. So I shall resume my adventures later in the evening. So until then, bye bye.